How much does it cost to replace tires on a Class A RV? Tires on a Class A are going to be as small as 16 inches on some of the smaller units and all the way up to 22.5 inches. They will cost on average $250 to $300 per tire.